there, welcome back to another exciting video of Things and Facts. Let's dive into the technical aspects of Qassam rockets. Please note that this information is for educational purposes only and does not endorse or promote any use of this technology. The Qassam rocket is a simple steel artillery rocket. These rockets cannot be aimed at specific military targets. The utility of the Qassam rocket design is assumed to be its ease and speed of manufacture using common tools and components. The rocket is propelled by a solid mixture of sugar and potassium nitrate, a common fertilizer. The warhead is loaded with smuggled or salvaged TNT and another common fertilizer, urea nitrate. The warhead explosive is similar to ammonite, a civilian explosive, and the rocket consists of a steel cylinder containing a rectangular block of propellant. A steel plate that forms and supports the nozzle is spot welded to the base of the cylinder. The warhead consists of a simple metal shell that encloses an explosive charge and is actuated by a fuze constructed using a simple firearm cartridge, springs, and nails. Early designs used a single nozzle that screwed into the base. Later rockets used a design with 7 nozzles, which were drilled directly into the rocket's baseplate. This change makes the rocket more tolerant of small nozzle design flaws and allows the use of a drill rather than a lathe during manufacturing, because of the smaller nozzle size, making it easier to manufacture. However, a lathe must be used to create the inner conical shape of each of the 7 nozzles. This is because the drilled hole is cylindrical instead of conical, see rocket engine nozzles. The nozzle is not slanted, unlike many other rockets. That is, the rocket does not rotate around its longitudinal axis during flight. While this greatly reduces accuracy, it greatly simplifies manufacturing and the firing system required. The materials used to manufacture each Qassam cost up to $800 or $500 per rocket, 2008 to 2009. If you found this video informative and engaging, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.